The public is very well aware by now how quickly the virus causing COVID-19 spreads. In a market in Barangay 365 in Manila, a man said to be a helper in one of the market stalls tested positive for COVID-19. He is currently in hospital while his family is also isolated. But days before officials found out of his health, the man was in the area and was in contact with several others. The man was brought to a medical facility last Saturday, and because it is possible for him to have spread the virus on surfaces and other objects, officials have cordoned off their stall. Other stalls were also not allowed to sell their products, while disinfection is a continuous activity in the area.
Sa dami po na nagpupunta-puntao rito, dami pong galing po sa ibang lugar, hindi po malayo na meron po asymptomatic. Personal ko po na opinion na mas gusto ko na mas testing po.
Baka?
Para po malaman namin, mas aggregating po kung meron po ba kaming meron talaga may asymptomatic po kami na kabarangay po rito.
But a doctor from the Lung Center of the Philippines says mass testing may not be cost effective.
Number one, it's very expensive. Number two, is it really feasible? It's my personal opinion. It's not good money being used. Meaning to say, if you do mass testing and yet you cannot isolate, then the result of your mass testing, even if it's negative, it can be positive the next day.
Dr. Ramos adds the number of positive cases reported by the health department does not reflect the true state of a community's efforts to stop the spread of the virus.
If you do not have a COVID laboratory in a certain area, the numbers will be low. If you run out of reagents or test kits in a particular area, the numbers will go down.
The health department explains the public must change its understanding of the concept of mass testing. They say mass testing is different from what is actually being carried out, an expanded and targeted testing.
Mula pa nung nag-umpisa, we tried to veer away with this term na mass testing kasi gusto naming isipin ng mga tao that this is not indiscriminate testing. Kasi pag sinabi mo mass testing, iniisip ng mga tao buong populasyon ng Pilipinas. But later on, because of this expanded testing policy, naisama na natin kahit yung may mild lang na symptoms but with exposure. And even asymptomatics are being tested now but with exposure.
What is important at this point is for the public to strictly adhere to minimum health standards even as government eases restrictions. Forgetting minimum health standards such as wearing masks and washing hands frequently will undermine efforts to contain the deadly pathogen. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.